The Wisconsin Department of Natural Resources said a hunting incident in the town of Seneca left an 11-year-old boy dead Sunday morning. Shortly before 9 a.m. Sunday, the DNR said a 41-year-old man was trying to unload his firearm when it was placed in the backseat of a vehicle when it discharged, striking the 11-year-old boy, who was flown to a local hospital. He later died from his injuries. Both the man and boy were members of the same hunting party.